My biggest motivations coming from my family, because they were so hard to give me a good condition for studying and better life. And I want to show them that their hard work pay off. My technique to teach myself English is because I work in at a restaurant, so when I learn the new word in class, I have a chance to practice them with the customer in the restaurant. It took me around 1 year to learn English. The subject I struggled with most was RLA. I have no idea about the new vocabulary and sentence structure. And I try my best. I read a lot and I feel like my labor pay off. My supporters is coming from my family and teachers. Whenever I suffer from the hardship, I share my problem with them and they give me like super suggestion to overcome this hurdle. When I found out I passed the test and earned the GED, I feel totally elated. The first thing I want to do was sharing with my family and my teacher. I did believe that they would so proud of me. After earning the GED, my plan was attending the college. And I already did it. I took the first ever class in the college and I passed the final test